And they're off. Trouble in lane four with the start, fighting the headwind that just blew down. But this is race 25 of the 2011 NERAs, the boys' first fours, heat number two, left to right, Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, and Worcester. Left to right, Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, and Worcester. The 12 o'clock race. The boys' first fours, heat number two, 2011 NERAs, May 28, 2011, on beautiful Lake Quinsigamon in Worcester, Massachusetts. Boys' first fours, heat two, race 25, left to right, Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, and Worcester. Left to right, Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Tafts, Berkshire, and Worcester. Okay, this is the boys' first fours, race 25, heat number two. Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, and Worcester, left to right. St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, and Worcester. Nice little headwind blasting right into them.
Hi.
to right, Belmont, St. Mark's, CRLS, Taft, Berkshire, Worcester. Due to Belmont, St. Mark's. And I think your lane 5 boat made it in the Petites. All right. I think lane 5 made it in the Petites. I'm not positive. So in lane 1, Belmont. I think your winner. Lane 2 also going to the finals, St. Mark's. Lane 3, CRLS. 4, Taft. 5, Berkshire. And 6, Worcester Academy. And here's your winner, Belmont Hill. Second heat, boys first fours.